Lead me at the altar. Because the altar is a place where things are altered. Hey, lead me at the altar. Simon, we turn to Peter at the altar. Jacob can become Israel only at the altar. Saul can turn to Paul at the altar. Who's willing them for thou to enter the sea? Me at the altar. Me at the altar. Leave me at the altar with my. For those that wait upon the Lord. Elijah, what are you waiting for? Said, I'm waiting for the hand of the Lord. Because the secret to speed is waiting. Those that wait. Leave me at the altar with my Father. At the altar, receive this living sacrifice.
Oh my spirit worship, oh my
my kingdom, but I release my spirit to go. I release my spirit to worship. I know the experiences I have does not feel like worshiping, but I immerse myself in worship. Oh, my spirit. Somebody release your spirit. Your mind will catch up later. Release your spirit. Your mind will catch up later. Release your spirit. Your flesh will catch up later. Hey, worship. 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 Where words cannot go. Where reasoning cannot go. Where my mind cannot go. I release my spirit. Oh, my spirit worship. Oh, my spirit worship is a command to my soul. My soul and spirit, my soul and spirit, my soul and spirit, my soul. Soul and spirit, my soul and spirit, yeah. My soul and spirit. Oh, sing and sing. Sing on, sing on. Eradatala pala dasa. Wow, sing on, 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 sing on. Wow, sing on, sing on. My soul and spirit. I shall not abandon you. My soul and spirit. Sing on, 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 say that I love you, Jesus. Jehovah. My soul, my mind, my body, I give to you, Jehovah. Jehovah. Shana Mandakoya. Say, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Lift your hands and tell him, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Somebody say, praise the Lord.
He's the King of Glory. He's the King of Glory. He's the works in all us. Every gate is on the Lion and the Living.
Somebody just focus on the Lord.
This is only moment when God walks in all us. Every gate is on the Lion and the Lamb. When the glory comes, there'll be no words to say. Oh, there'll be no words to say. Oh, when the glory comes,
I see angels in the house. I sense the presence of angels, and I'm asking the Lord, what have they come to do? And I'm saying Zechariah 3. He says, remove that garment of shame. Remove that garment of shame. Because when the glory comes, there'll be no words to say. Oh, I see the Lord replacing your garment. For the spirit of heaviness is giving you the garment of price. Elato lepira di atala, elusta falika talia, malane talia dasha, eperene neperia nana bayara. Kinehuda is changing your story today. Because when you are immersed, a new you comes out. I said, when you are immersed, a different person comes out. Simon can be immersed, but the person that comes out is Peter. I said, Jacob can be immersed, but the person that comes out is Israel. Saul can be immersed, but the person that comes out is Paul. This is not a version of you coming out of this place. There's a new you. There's a new level. There's a new shift. There's a new glory. You are empowered. You are enlightened. You are realigned. You are Amanda Copalia Sopa. There's a new you. He's activating. He's activating. He's activating. What is inside of you? Potentials. 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 They are coming out.
Channels of my spirit.
I am with the Father.
No boundaries, no limits.
Let it call unto thee. Somebody lift your hands and say, with the Father.
There's a river inside of me that is able to drown the world.
No boundaries, no limits. Let it call unto thee. Somebody place your hands on your tummy and pray in the Holy Ghost. I'm hearing the word Ephata. 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 Be upon. Ephata, be humbled. Ephata, what was inside of you?
My God, my God.
And the glory shall be revealed. If it means revealed, it means it was concerning it. But it's time for all flesh to see it. And the glory shall be revealed. And all flesh shall see it together. And the glory shall be made known. And all flesh, the veil covering people, shall be removed. For in the year King Uzziah died, the veil was removed. I said, in the year King Uzziah died, the veil was removed, and I saw the Lord. Open up. Let him call unto thee. Your spirit, your name upon me. Just breathe. Your name.
Levels to levels. Your name, your name.